I'm Shannon with UVC Powersports. And folks, we have a very special customer of ours that's actually a longtime customer, Mr. Lance Berkman. Folks, we are so excited. Lance has been a customer of us since, 2004?
Yeah, somewhere around there.
Yeah, and he came to our store originally back when we were in Houston back in 2004, and he bought it the old style mule, the Kawasaki mule. Do you still have that?
Actually, I don't have that one, but it lasted a good long while. Selling some ranches, so
okay.
I sold it with the ranch that I bought.
Okay, so yeah, the mule was. So what did you think about the mule way back in the day?
Well, I mean, at the time, you know, they were great vehicles, and I liked them because I have young children, and they didn't go as fast, and so you can kind of trust them driving a little bit. You know, you didn't have to worry about it.
Right.
But then as we kind of got into maybe some bigger property, you know, the speed component of it was one of those things that you're like, man, I wish it went a little bit faster, I wish the suspension was a little bit better, but Kawasaki has definitely addressed both of those issues, and now, I mean, I think this is the best vehicle you can buy in the UTV category.
So. Most definitely. And one thing about Kawasaki, we've been around for 30 years with Kawasaki Mule, and the Pro's been out since 2015, and then when you came to the store the other day, you had a special thing in mind. Why did you come here today, a couple weeks ago, when you decided to buy a new mule?
Well, I've always bought vehicles for myself, you know, and my running around and hunting and that sort of thing. So we bought a little piece of property in Brenham, Texas, which I joke around and say, you know, that's my wife's property because it's right next to her. Her mom and dad have a property up there, so she's been going up there her whole life. And, you know, I thought she's got a birthday coming up, and what better way to celebrate than to give her own personal ranch vehicle where she
awesome.
Can ride around and do whatever she needs
so
to
cool.
do. There,
and that's so cool.
That's great. You know, we have a lot of good family time up there. So kids are older now, so I can trust them a little bit more. And so we assume that's great.
Speaking of older, I remember when you first came, you had your daughter. At the time, you only had one daughter, I believe.
Yeah, right. Yeah, maybe
she
two.
Like,
yeah.
Two
yeah.
Little baby, and she was three.
Yeah.
I remember she was adorable. She had these little golden blonde locks. She
yeah.
was so cute. And when you came to the store, Elias is a regular old guy. And even though he's really famous, and he's an awesome master and baseball player,
Yeah. great way with people, and they seem to be attracted to them. So we might call this mule the Queen Bee.
Queen Bee, yeah. Okay, that's an awesome name for it. Yeah. So definitely, we're going to definitely put the Queen Bee on here. And I can't wait. You got to tell us all about her. We're surprised.
Yeah.
And tell me how it turned out.
Well, I hadn't quite figured out how I'm going to do it yet, but it's coming right up next week, so I'll have to think of something here pretty quick.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much. Appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Thank you for all your business. And folks, come to UVC Powersports. We're right here in Alvin, Texas. Lance has been a long-time customer. We've been a Kawasaki dealer since 2002, 15 years now. We are the actually number one Kawasaki dealer in the whole wide world, right here in Alvin, Texas, just south of Houston and just north of Galveston. So come on, UVC Powersports. Aha!